A sold out Bud Walton Arena in Fayetteville, Arkansas. Ole Miss comes in 10-8 overall. They're calling it Arkansas in the student section. The Razorbacks on the season.
Game time decision. He is in the lineup. Arkansas immediately goes inside to Daniel Gafford. Tyree looking inside to Stevens. And Tyree for three. He got it.
Arkansas.
He would have loved to have had the all-time series. Terrence Davis from the elbow. 78th meeting all time. The series began all the way back in 1937. Razorbacks won 32 of the first 38 that were played. Ole Miss has had a lot more success against Arkansas. They've won 5 of the last 7 against the Razorbacks here in Fayetteville.
Impressive shot by Jalen Barford going down to the block. Get 2 for Arkansas.
Terrence Davis gets the roll back to a 1-point game.
Back-to-back baskets for Terrence Davis as he has come to play in this ball game here at Fayetteville.
Barford, step back 3. 5 points for Jalen Barford, and the Hogs lead it by 4.
So often
and he turned down the 3. Bruce Stevens going to try one, and he's got it.
Ole Miss will show some patience, swing that ball from side to side.
Davis wide open for 3. He rattles one home. And Ole Miss takes its first lead of the game. 7 points for Terrence Davis. Darius Hall for 3. He's got one. 7 points for Hall, and Arkansas is back in front.
Backcourt deep possession.
All of a sudden. Errol Macon from deep. He's got one.
And he was way out there.
Last Errol guy Macon. To leave the court at practice. Last guy to leave the floor and shoot around. Oh. And you get results like that.
And I think he's feeling it. That
feed inside to Olenicek. Easy finish at the rim for the big man. Darryl Macon pulls up. He's got another one. 11 points for Darryl Macon. That's 11 in a row. Oh, that's already 2 blocks in the game. Terrence Davis, 3.
Not played well so far in conference play, but he has enjoyed the open look that Arkansas has afforded.
Anton Beard brings the rain, hand in his face. Lead for Arkansas is 11. Jones going to try a deep 3, and he rattles one home.
Man, the Razorbacks burning it up from 3 points.
Jones pulls up inside the 3-point line this time. 17-footer for C.J. Jones. He got 5. Inside, Bruce Stevens has it blocked. Rejected down low by Adrio Bailey. Jalen Barford the other way.
Away from the basket. Double teaming the basketball. The Rebels will move it. They'll get good shots.
Terrence Davis, an interception and a dunk and a foul.
In the backcourt, Shuler was the only Ole Miss player in the front court, and he passed it so as the ball would stay in the front court and wouldn't be a violation on Ole Miss.
That bucket by Gafford, snapping Simon. Lost the handle.
Quick hit in by Anton Beard. Numbers here.
The lob. You know, Bailey just catches it. Nobody was there to receive the alley-oop. And again, Barry, you see Arkansas creates a turnover on one. Speed inside to Gafford.
Arkansas.
Free throws by DeAndre Burnett. Extra pass. Gafford with the finish.
Great ball movement by the Razorbacks, getting it inside, and Gafford knows the Arkansas. They spread the court, get it inside, and Daniel Gafford windmilling it home.
Arkansas's 2 SEC wins have come in this building against Tennessee and Missouri. C.J. Jones. DeAndre Burnett. Furman Avichus. Pulls down the rebound, and Arkansas, winners of 31 in a row, when headed up at the half, takes a 12-point lead into the break. 24 mark. Terrence Davis, good look. Got another one. Third 3 of the game for Terrence Davis. He's got 20.
Out of sync here late.
Beard trying to get inside. He's cut off. Step back on the baseline. What a look from 16 feet. DeAndre Burnett on the drive. Stevens on the follow.
Burnett once again, the drive to the basket, creating the scoring chance.
Beard all the way to the rim on the other end. It was tipped in. And think they'll give it to Orlando Cook. Now Terrence Davis.
Oh, and he checked.
Grabs the loose ball. And turns Ole Miss over. Barford crosses over through the lane. Who? Efford with the follow.
Breaking it up again defensively. Ole Miss
doing great
work.
Arkansas lead back out to 8. Costumes.
Sharkansaw, Barkansaw.
Gafford says, get me a costume. Good work down low. Macon guarded by Terrence Davis. Low Cook off the window.
Beautiful play by Darryl Macon, driving by the big man on the switch, able to set up his teammate for the easy basket.
Dante Shuler left alone on the wing. Long rebound to Bruce Stevens, but he can't grab it. A little hot potato that finishes with a Brian Tyree three.
Down for Gafford.
Left it short, and then Hyman pulls down the rebound. Tyree, count the basket. Chance for a three-point play for Brian Tyree.
3-2 zone defense.
Jalen Barford wide open, bottom of the net. Double figures now for Barford. Defense, the offense has not been an issue, but he says you can't win games just outscoring people. Orlando Cook there. What have you seen of Arkansas?
Great opportunities for Ole Miss to have that patience to get to that.
C.J. Jones.
And all day long,
together,
that's what
great.
They think.
They got to the point where you're running out of time to get great or get good, and they had to produce.
Hold for themselves at 1-5 on the season. It'll be tough to come back.
Arkell Crawford off the steal. Loader there for Barford. 14 points for Jalen Barford. Leading. Shuler trying to get it to Hyman. Tough shot by Marcandus Hyman.
And the Rebels, once again, they are getting really good shots. That ball down around the basket gets some easy scoring opportunities if they take their time to get to it.
Barford left open, rattles home a three. Jalen Barford, 17 points. At the scattered empty seats with a crowd of well over 18,000 today, and right now they are quiet. Arkansas fans come to their feet. Hogs get a turnover. Barford and one.
After this one at home, it's a critical game for the Hawks.
Barford drives in. Little shooter's touch there. He's got 21. Court pass, Terrence Davis for three. He got it. 27
by
points
seven.
Inside a minute. Ole Miss has to go fast. Gafford with a monster block. Must score 90 or more. DeAndre Burnett with a tough three.
Arkansas has been tough today in that Clifford costume.
DeAndre Burnett with another three. He's got 50. Two-possession game. Terrence Davis fires up a three. He got a three. Ole Miss won't go away.
Into play.
Shoot.
The senior ball handlers for Arkansas coming through. Macon and Barford particularly big down the stretch for the Hawks.
Rian Tyree gets it off. Davis pulls up. Long three. It's short. Arkansas. Loose ball. And the Razorbacks will go to 10 and 1 at Bud Walton Arena. This one was not without drama.
Yes, indeed. Ole Miss kept scrapping.